K-I-L-R Taylor Games.
Hello, gamers, simmers, and truckers. I am the Killer Gamer, also the Killer Awesome Trucker, and we are going back in time here to 18 Wheels of Steel Across America. Same company that has brought you Euro Truck Simulator and American Truck Simulator. This was back in the good old days of 18 Wheels of Steel. We're going to go ahead and jump into this and do a load. All right, so what do we want here for... Well, he looks happy right there, doesn't he? Ooh, I like this guy. That looks like George Takei. Doesn't that look like George Takei? I'm getting this guy. I like him. Let's see. Now, you got different modes here. Free mode is you just go around, you pick up loads and stuff. So, let's just start with that. Headquarters. I am not sure. Why don't we just start Salt Lake City? Well, something a little different here. Company color being red. Yep, I'm good with that. All right. We'll change to this here. And we hit M for map so we can see some areas we can pick up from. Looks like there's something just over to the left of us. That is the map there. Let's go ahead and... I'm trying to turn around here. Whoa! Wait a minute. Where is that place? I must have missed it. Here. Ah, there it is. Alright, so we've got something to Salt Lake, or something to Boston, San Francisco, and I can't even read those. Let's see. Yeah, we've got Great Falls, Dallas. Alright. How about some cola to Boston? I like that. Well, that was an easy way to hook up. All right, suggested route plan, I-15 to I-80 to I-65. It's down in the lower... it's down in the lower left. You can't see it because my head is in the way. But let's go ahead and take a look at this. So we're going to Boston. So yeah, let's take the I-15... to the I-80, and we'll just keep going that direction. So, let's see. We need to go out and head north. It's like, which way's north? I don't know. If we make a left, and another left, that'll take us north. can't really see that far out here. I have tried to drive this with my wheel. It doesn't work very well. The best way that I found to be able to control this is with the mouse for steering, and then using the keyboard to accelerate and stuff. Is that bus on fire? Oh, I'm in the left turning lane. All right, well, don't mind if I do. I changed my mind. I can't seem to get this thing to go quickly, though. I had this problem with the first Euro Truck Simulator also. What's that guy doing? I think I cut someone off. Man, why is this so slow? I agree. Why is it slow? Oh, I think we need to go this way. Maybe this is just a really bad truck. Well, hopefully we'll get enough money we can get another truck eventually. I know I'm going slow, but yet I'm like, in some cases, I'm going faster than some of these other vehicles. See, there we go, along the I-80. So we'll just continue this route here. Driving out to Boston. Well, I was going faster. It's because I was going downhill. Let's see, do we have anything we have to worry about along the way? Like way stations and stuff. Then you got these little messages on the bottom. It's like, hey, special cargo needs to be picked up in Atlanta. It's like, hey, I'm already on a load. I guess you would have to be out driving. And then when you see one of those, you know, go and pick it up or something. You know, the graphics on this actually remind me of the graphics on a real truck driving simulator. Like the ones that I used when I was in the Top Gun training academy with Swift. It looks almost like this. I have cruise control on. This is as fast as I can go. See, and I kept thinking there was something wrong. And there was something wrong with my truck. But if I'm passing other vehicles, then maybe not. I'm not saying I'm passing every vehicle, but now, some of you that have played American Truck Simulator, you may or may not be familiar with the mod called the Coast to Coast mod, which will fill in the rest of the states that SCS software hasn't gotten to yet. And you may be wondering what the quality is like. Well, you're looking at it right here. So, I mean, it's better than this, obviously, but going from, let's say, Los Angeles to New York, after you get out of the DLC coverage, it's going to look pretty basic, like what you see here. And I thought we would do something fun for Trucker Tuesday, which is a new thing for our channel here. I used to call it Twitch Tuesday and Theatrics because I would do these cinematic videos with like Flight Simulator and stuff. And so I would save those for Tuesday. And I would also do, you know, prior Twitch streams on Tuesday. With the trucking vlog and stuff that I had, my original idea was to have it come out Monday through Friday, but it takes a lot to edit and put those together. I mean, it's simple to put together, but there's a lot of footage to go through. And there's just been some weeks where I just had trouble, you know, trying to keep up. So I decided, hey, what if I just come up with a day for trucking on the channel? Because I have other themed days on the channel, like Minecraft Monday, whatever Wednesday, which, you know, anything on Wednesday goes. We got Throwback Thursday for, you know, old classic games, which this could easily fit on. Flight Simulator Friday. Sim Saturday, once again, this could easily fit on. And Sci-Fi Fantasy Sunday, which would include sci-fi games, fantasy games, and even horror games. I think that all fits into that genre right there. But for Trucker Tuesday, I thought it would be kind of neat to do something a little different in regards to gaming. Going back and revisiting these old trucking games. Why not, right? And I figured we would do some other types of stuff on Tuesday as well. Like we might do some VR truck driving. I may do some truck driving with the Coast to Coast mod on American Truck Simulator. So let me know what you think. I've got some ideas that I want to work with this day. So it's a work in progress. But I hope you like the idea. Moving right along here. See, I'm on gear 4. I can't get any higher than that. If I'm not pulling anything, it does go faster. So, yeah, it's just kind of weird. I was trying to do that. Oh, I can't see up that way anyway. Ah! Keep your eyes on the road. I think that's the Mississippi we're driving over. No, maybe not. I'm not sure what. Oh, the Missouri? Hold on. I don't know what river that is. Could just be a river. I think I just hit a vehicle. Yeah, he was in the way, can I say? I've tried downshifting and all kinds of stuff to get this thing to go faster, and it doesn't. Okay, that beeping sound is a radar detector. It means that there is a police car or something up there. Some of the traffic AI reminds me of American Truck Simulator. Well, I got ourselves up to gear 5. That's something. What is this guy doing? Well, that's what that guy gets for brake checking me. Oh yeah, the police actually chase after you in this game too. Alright, so we'll be taking the I-65 south to I-70. Yep, there's the cops, yep. Thank you. And you can respond to these CB messages too. And you can make up whatever you want if you don't have to give them accurate information. Uh-oh. I ran out of fuel.
100. Catch you on the flip side.
Tenfold, appreciate it.
Thank you.
last transmit.
Nothing but blue skies for miles.
I gotta go 10-100 at the next rest stop.
Shot, Bubba. Lay the hammer down. I copy you loud and clear.
All right, let's pull over to this service station over here. I can't see my fuel gauges or anything. They're kind of cut off because of this screen resolution. Thank you. Well, they're all on the way. What can I say? Well, we're on the way here. Should be getting to Boston here just a little bit. Oh. Apparently we got pulled over by the cops. I didn't realize that. According to them, it's reckless driving. It's not like I work with Swift or anything. Okay, where we need to deliver is straight ahead. And there it is. Thank you. Oh, I am totally missing this, parking spot. There we go. Okay, there we go. That's our first delivery here on 18 Wheels of Steel across America. Hope you enjoyed this look back at this old trucking game. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to click that like button. Subscribe if you're new and click that notification bell so you get notified of future trucking content, which we are planning on every Tuesday now. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you on another video. Have a killer, awesome day.